When Shakespeare was writing Macbeth, he really meant for it to be done as a rap. Introducing Macbeth, who currently holds the title of Rap Master after recently defeating Rap Master Duncan in a severely one-sided battle last week.
They have tied me to a stake. I cannot fly but bear like. I must fight the course. Was he that was not born of woman? Such a one am I to fear or none?
First challenger is Young Seward, an up-and-coming English rapper. What is thy name?
Thou'lt be afraid to hear it.
No, thou callest thyself a hotter name than any is in hell.
My name's Macbeth.
The devil himself cannot pronounce a title more hateful to mine ear.
No, no more fearful.
Thou liest to
thou wast born of woman, but swords I smile and laugh, weapons slapped to scorn, brandished by man that's of a woman born. Turn, hellhound, get out the way, get out the way, hound, turn. Turn, hellhound, get out the way, get out the way, hound, turn.
Why should I play the Roman fool and die with my own sword? And the next challenger is Macduff, whose lines will be filled with hatred since Macbeth recently slaughtered his entire family.
Of all men else I have avoided thee, get thee back. My soul is too much charged with blood of thine already.
I have no words, my voice is my sword, the bloodier villain than terms give thee hell.
Thou losest labor, as easy mayst thou the entrenching air with thy keen sword. Make me bleed, let fall thy blade on vulnerable crests. I bear a charmed life, which must not yield to one of woman born.
Turn, hellhound, get out the way, get out the way, hound, turn. Turn, hellhound, get out the way, hound, turn.
Despair, that charm of the angel whom still a search of thee, Macduff was from his mother's womb untimely ripped.
Curse be the tongue that tells me so, for it hath cowed my better part of man. And be these juggling fiends no more believes that palter with us in a double sense. That keep the word of promise to our ear and break it to our hope. I'll not fight with thee.
Then yield the coward and live to be the shogies of time. We'll have thee. As rare monsters are, paint upon a pole and under writ. Here you may see the tyrant.
I will not yield to kiss the ground before your Malcolm's feet, and to be baited with the rabble's curse. Though burn and wood become the dulcinated thou opposed, being of no woman born yet, I will try the last. Before my body, I throw my warlike shield, lay on Macduff, and damn be him that first cries.
That's the way it should be.
Yes.